سلف عقيدة. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is so just that he would not let Ibrahim alayhi salam slaughter his innocent son, how do you think he would let his own son be slaughtered? Allah has no kids. Allah has no sons. But just as a point of reference for Christians, what kind of a zalim and oppressive God would allow his own child to be, innocent child to be slaughtered? He couldn't forgive people for sins, for unforgiveness. No, Allah is just. Allah has no children. And Ibrahim alayhi salam did not slaughter his son, but Allah tested him and he passed. Not only did he pass, but Ismail alayhi salam also passed. He obeyed his father.